In this brief screencast, we're going to try to go over a couple of basic things for new members on Yammer. And we'll start right here on the Yammer homepage at yammer.com. And after you have joined the network, one of the things you'll want to be sure to do is come up here to the top where it says Account. And if you click that, it takes you to your account settings for you. And over in the left sidebar, there is a link that says Notifications. You click that, it gives you a screen where you can set some things. I just go ahead and leave the first one checked. And this next one down says, send me a digest of message activity. A digest is just sort of a summary of things that, of the activity on our network. You can have that never. You can get it once a day, or you can get it once a week. And you'll just get an email that sort of summarizes what has happened on the network. Pretty handy. The one you want to be sure that you actually customize is down here that says email me when. And I won't read each of these off, but you sort of can see that I've only got 4 of the 8 or 10 selected. What this does is it controls how much and how often you receive an email notification. In my case, if someone mentions me in a message or I get a direct message or a reply, I want to know about it. If I'm invited to a group or if I'm administering a group. But the fewer of these you check, the fewer notifications you're going to get, okay? One other thing, while we've got a couple of seconds here, let's go back to the main page and talk for just a second about the company feed versus my feed. My feed is going to show you anytime one of the people that you're following posts a message or replies to one of your messages. The company feed is going to show you everything that the entire company is talking about. So there'll be a lot more activity certainly on this page than there would be on the My Feed. Now, one of the things that people notice is they will see messages on their feed from people that they're not following. Well, that usually happens for one of two reasons. If somebody that you are following happens to reply or comment on a post by somebody else, it'll show up in your feed. And when somebody new joins the network, it'll usually show up in your feed to give you the option of following or not following them. And finally, on this screencast, let me take you over to the members page, and we'll show you here where you can go in and follow or unfollow and configure whose messages you'll see in the My Feed on your homepage. So it's pretty simple. That's all there is to it. If you've got questions, let us know. We'll be glad to answer them one-on-one or do another screencast for you.